This kid is adorable. Mm-hmm. It's so cute. So many people, they cry at weddings. It's a beautiful thing. Mm-hmm. That's including a young boy who was very moved by the special vows his new stepmom wrote for him. Check it out.
I want you to be safe and to try your hardest and to be a good person. Don't cry, baby.
Aww. See, he's tender. So cute. Okay, so Gage Newville became overwhelmed as his new stepmother, senior airman Emily Lehan, she read the vows she wrote especially for him. He's full on crying. I know.
There's no stopping the waterworks.
No. He's going to be a great husband someday.
I know. So sweet.
Well, this happened Saturday at Lehan's wedding to U.S. Marine Sergeant Joshua Newville in New York. Lehan went on to say that she may not have given Gage life, but life surely gave her the gift of Gage. So, love that there. Oh, the newlyweds, they're on active duty, so they won't take their honeymoon for a little while, but congrats to them, and what an adorable little boy.
Sweet little family they bonded together.
So great. I love